Better-than-expected Chinese exports data gave UK shares a welcome boost at the start of trading Thursday, with the benchmark FTSE 100 up 17 points at 6,529 by 8:30 a.m. Chariot Oil and Gas was one of the early risers. Shares in the company soared as much as 37% as it struck a deal with Cairn Energy to work together on an exploration project offshore Mauritania. Cairn will receive a 35% stake in the project. It is paying Chariot $26 million for seismic exploration work, as well as some other back costs. The deal also allows for Cairn to further increase its stake in the project. And if it does so before June 2015, Chariot says it will support an application for its new partner to become the operator of the project. Another company displaying very strong gains in first dealings was Avocet Mining. And that's after investors cheered the gold miner's second quarter results and plans to enhance the Inata gold mine. Underlying earnings came in at $844,000, but the company made a pre-tax loss of $8.4 million. However, Avocet said that mining cost per ounce, which stood at $1,238 in the second quarter, will fall in the third quarter, as a waste catch-up program has now finished and the mining contractor has stood down from the operations. Nostra Terra was also a riser after it said drilling has kicked off on the seventh well in the Chisholm Trail prospect in Oklahoma, its first test in the Mississippian play. The Mississippian formation overlies the Hunton formation, in which the firm has reported successes in each of its previous wells. KEFI Minerals, meanwhile, edged higher after revealing more drilling and trenching results from the Jibal Qutman license in Saudi Arabia, alongside some encouraging metallurgical test work. The group said it has put a third rig to work in the country. Stanley Gibbons' strategy to transform into an online company is looking promising, as it posted strong first-half trading. The rare stamp specialist reported sales up 17% in a 6 month, with total internet revenues up 16%. Elsewhere, stem cell specialist Epistem has received strong third-party validation for its technology in the form of a €1.5 million grant from the European Commission. It was awarded the funds as part of the Commission's seventh framework programme and forms a significant portion of the €6 million payment made to a consortium working on the development of point-care hepatitis assays. And that's the main news for today, Thursday, the 8th of August.